The robotics team is new to Highland Hills this year. We started it in August. And so we have 40 fifth grade students that meet once a week. We're learning about STEM and STEM careers all through robotics, coding, and we have some research projects that we're doing as well. Today's event is a collaborative event with the Floyd Knobs Elementary Robotics Program. They have a third and fourth grade team. So we just started planning an event because we wanted to give the kids an opportunity for a free event to go to. There are competitions all across the state of Indiana, but they do have some cost involved in them. There's actually one at SL and Jones in February that we are registered for. So this is a good opportunity for us to just practice and to learn from another group.
It's less intimidating than the actual competition because we both just started. We know what we're doing, but we might not. So I think this is a great way for us to practice before the real event. We have a rule book, and the game that we play this year is called the Ringmaster. We have 1 minute each round, two drivers. We switch the driver at 30 seconds. And then the goal is to grab the rings and put it at the scoring area.
The company that we do is Vex, and they have different kinds of robots. Like, we have Stretchbot and Clawbot. And you just follow the instructions. You have all these different pieces. You need to learn the pieces' names. And if you skip a step or if you do just the tiniest thing wrong, the robot doesn't work. Driving is very important too, because driving is hard. It's like a video game controller, but it's harder because some controls are backwards, like on the Stretchbot.
Right now we're at the driving stage since we've already built our robots in the field. I like building the robots a lot because it's fun. You get to interact with your classmates. And driving the robots, I think it shows real skill, focusing, and it helps with that too.
I like that everybody gets to do something, and it's not just one person doing everything. And I like how you get to interact with people. Now we get to compete against FKE. We'll compete with them, and it's a fun experience for me to see my friends from last year and to get together and drive with them.
At this level, we're not talking about hardcore robot modification, but the idea of working as a team, communicating, working together toward the common goal, at least for the elementary school perspective, I think it's very important. They have to be able to share the ideas, what they're doing, and how to accomplish the goal together, and that's very important.